Okay, so we're using cast iron rods, 1/8 inch. Manufacturer calls for about 100 amps DCEP. So that's what we're gonna start. For more information to all the products that were used in this video, please check out the description.